Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take...
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Jarl himself takes his. Splendid! There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
coin for a poor beggar?
You tried mercenary work?
It might suit you.
It's a shame, isn't it?
I work for Bellathor, the general. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest of my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Did you need something, Papa? Wow, really? What do you get me? Yes? That big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it. Yes? Yes? But it's not even dark yet. Yes, Pa.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.